had a dream last night, turned me ghostly white. I dreamed that hens and roosters grew on trees. I dreamed I owned a great big ranch, and on every hen house branch, the eggs grew just as thick as bumblebees. So I sat down in the yard, and I shook one tree right hard, and about 100 hens came a-tumbling down. Oh my, I took them all to the hen side and had them quickly fried with gravy oozing down all nice and brown. It was under the chicken tree, under the big fricassee, all the eggs was dropping from every blossom. I lost all the taste for the meat they call the possum. Cows, hogs, every little thing looked like feathers, chickens, and wings. All the eggs was a-dropping, the wings was a-flopping under the chicken tree.